Hi, hope you're doing well. So we're going to be doing a class which you can do first thing in the morning when you wake up. Now, any face yoga can be done at any point in the day, morning or evening, so don't feel you have to do your face yoga in the morning. But if you're looking for a really lovely class that you can just do every morning so your skin looks and feels amazing for the rest of the day, then this is the class for you. So make sure you've got clean hands, a clean face, apply a little bit of your Fusion by Danielle Collins serum, and go somewhere which is nice and quiet. And we're just going to start off taking a calming morning breath. So you're just going to inhale through the nose, let your abdomen rise, and then exhale, allow your abdomen to lower. And just do that one more time. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the nose, abdomen lowers. And just continue with this breathing throughout the class. Then with your nice clean hands, come up to your forehead and we're just gently going to wake up the skin, because it's first thing in the morning. We really want to bring some energy and some warmth into the skin with our fingers. So go a little bit lighter touch underneath the eyes here. Let's go all the way over our cheeks. We can come above our lips, below our lips, and all the way over our neck area. And remember, you're breathing still, in through the nose and out through the nose. And then rub your hands together, build up some warmth and some energy in the hands, because we're using them in a moment for all of our massage and exercises. And just cut them over the face. Take another deep breath in, deep breath out. Feel any tension that you may have in the facial muscles, just really relaxing now. Bring your hands down and we're ready to start. We're going to start with our forehead area, making little fists, come to the center and move outwards. Now, if you've got a little bit of your serum, you'll find there's a beautiful glide here. With face yoga, you ideally want something which is not too oily, so you have to sort of wash it off after you finish face yoga. But you don't want something like a really thick cream that's going to just sink into the skin too quickly. So a serum, a moisturizing serum, is perfect because it's got beautiful glide for as long as you want, 5 minutes, 20 minutes, half an hour, but you can just keep it on your skin as well. Now, the reason we're doing this massage is to really relax tension in the frontalis muscle. That's your big muscle at the front of the forehead. And by doing this, we're boosting circulation as well, which is going to help the area look really glowing. But as we relax it, we're allowing that muscle to stay relaxed for the rest of the day. So you're going to be a lot less likely to overraise the eyebrows or pull in the eyebrows too much. And that's what causes those lines. So we really do need to do this nice relaxation of this muscle. First thing in the morning is ideal. Then you're just going to take your index finger into a little hook and work up between the eyebrows. So same principle here. Boosting the circulation, you may see a little bit of pinkness come to the skin. That's great. That's a really good indication that you're bringing all that fresh blood and oxygen and nutrients up to the skin surface. But we're also relaxing a fan muscle between the eyebrows called the procerus muscle. And as we relax this muscle, again, we're less likely to make those stress-related expressions. So we're really softening and preventing those number 11 lines, or even those little horizontal bunny lines that we can often get in this area. Okay, that's forehead done. Let's move on to eyes. So using index finger, if you're a little bit heavy-handed, use your ring finger, either is fine, and tap lightly around the eye area. So this is really good if you've woken up with any puffiness, any dark circles, if you're very prone to eye bags. This tapping is beautiful. It's waking up the skin. It's just helping with that lymphatic drainage. It's helping with that circulation. So just take a lovely long deep breath in again and a lovely long deep breath out. Remember, starting the day with this breathing is so beneficial. It's just meaning that you're in that lovely rest and digest response rather than the fight or flight stress response. So hopefully it means you're going to feel much more calmer throughout the day. Okay, so now we've tapped around, just come into this little acupressure point here, a really good one to reduce stress. Take a deep breath in and a deep breath out, then just lightly smoothing across here and out. So nice and gently, I'll show you a little bit the other way as well. Now we don't want to drag the skin here, be super gentle. It's so delicate, this skin around the eye area. Great, okay, let's move on to our cheeks. So we're gonna puff the cheeks out full of air and then we're going to hold that position. If you find when you do this, little lines are created, use your fingers to smooth those lines. So really just smoothing out the skin. So let's do this together to exercise the muscles and we're going to add the massage to it. Holding and tapping. Keep breathing in and out through the nose. Keep tapping even as I'm talking here. So continue tapping that side. If you're very prone to nasal labial lines, tap a little bit more around that area. If you're prone to jaw tension, tap a bit more there. Now swap sides. Keep breathing in and out through the nose again. Keep going whilst I'm talking. Again, just working on any areas which you feel need a little bit of a boost, any areas which may be holding on to tension. And this technique is so good for firming and lifting the muscles under the skin, but also you're brightening the cheek area too with the massage. Okay, relax your hands down. Give them a shake out if they're holding any tension. Then take two fingers and thumb and just pinch all the way up your jawline. And when you get to the ears, lift off, taking that again, pinching all the way upwards, lifting off. Let's do that one more time. Then when you get to the top, just go into that little position just underneath your ear there and press and hold. If you've held a lot of tension during the night, this is such a good acupressure point to hold. It really releases that jaw tension and also stops jaw tension building up through the day. So take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. Bring your hands gently down, then turn your head to one side, tilt your head back slightly, lift the chin up a little bit. If you have any neck issues, please do take care here. Lips together, and you're going to bring the tip of the tongue repeatedly up and down towards the roof of the mouth, about a rate of 1 per second. We're going to do 20 here together. Let's do that now. And we're going to come to the other side, tilt, lift the chin up slightly. Let's do 20 together. Good, come back to center. Take all your fingers, just do a little bit of lymphatic drainage down now to the collarbone. Use your breath still. Notice how your skin's feeling, how your face is feeling. And then just bring your hand gently down. So you can either just stop the video here and go on with the rest of your day, or if there are any other videos of mine you enjoy doing, or maybe you enjoy using techniques from my book or using one of my apps, then now is the time just to add in other personalized techniques which suit you. I hope you have a lovely day. And if you'd like more information about face yoga, just head to faceyogaexpert.com. Take care, bye-bye.